ships fell from the sky at 8:14 this morning. Authorities have no idea as to the object's purpose or origin, but we are expecting the president to know the president's comments at any moment.
Obviously, we don't know.